process that you understand, and it's up to you.
That is the potential contribution of vitamin D to preventing this is absolutely huge. When it comes to coup, we haven't got final proof yet, but a lot of them. We have the multiple sclerosis. I think that the people who are studying that are now prepared to say that they have no doubt whatsoever that lack of vitamin D in pregnancy or early life is a factor in multiple sclerosis.
If you don't want to start knocking back supplements, what should you be eating? Oily fish, yes. Egg, yolks.
There you go.
Dairy food.
There's very little in dairy food.
Website, just log on to bbc.co.uk/foodawards and give us your views.
The food programme was presented by Sheila Dillon and produced by Margaret Collins. Now, for the lunchtime weather forecast,
here's Daniel Collins.
And it comes to a fair bit of sun, likely to be sunny spell at 22 for Cardiff, 19 for Manchester, for South East England, Eastern England, for Midlands, and all of Norway. And this is there on Monday. We'll start with the grey sky, and by the time slowly rising, just a bit of sunny spell, a few showers at the York, heavier one into the afternoon, 24 for London, 18 for Newcastle, and for Scotland and Northern Ireland.
Mine is deafness, to some extent, his ability to cut himself off.